Afternoon and welcome to each and every one of you. I'm so pleased this afternoon to honor the people and the stories that connect us and give us reason to gather today. It is meaningful, indeed hope-inspiring, to celebrate Jane Addams' love for children and humanity, her commitment to freedom and democracy, her devotion to the cause of world peace.
At the end of the story, James says, "Now I know that being brave can sometimes be a small thing, like lighting a candle, opening a book, or dipping an oar into still, deep water." Small things. Sometimes that is all we can do. And sometimes, as we know, small things can lead to big changes.
We have no idea what the ripple effect of our peace efforts can be. We have to trust that no matter how small, we really can make a difference, that what we do matters. Sachiko asks, "What is peace? What kind of person should I be?" Keep pursuing answers to these questions.